On 1 March, Ukrainian forces began a counteroffensive toward Horlivka, which had been controlled by the DPR since late 2014. Russian media claimed that the LPR captured 15 settlements in the Luhansk Oblast.